daughter was a struggling reader and she had zero motivation to read. And as soon as she started reading to dogs, there was no struggle whatsoever.
She's been doing it for over 2 years now. And I remember when she was starting at it, the books she read were, of course, very simple ones. But as time goes on, her reading has really taken off.
So it kind of heightens the reading from something boring and mundane to something very exciting and new.